That's it.
Okay, pull him out.
She's native to Kona, and they have legends about blood-drinking demons who prey on beautiful women.
And that's how it ends.
All right, okay. Cut out a rehearsal.
Great.
Careful. Okay.
I can't imagine that it gets any better than that.
Last night was the best night of my existence.
I like that.
Will you tell me what's going on?
I'm late. My period is late.
And set. In action.
How many days has it been since the wedding?
Oh, yeah.
What is that?
I'm late for my bachelor party.
Keep it clear, guys.
How about containment?
This will all be over by tomorrow night. You played us?
Sam's lost the element of surprise, and he doesn't want to take you out outnumbered. So he's not going to come at you head on.
He's got the place surrounded, and he'll wait for his opportunity.
It appears we're under siege.
We won't get through without a fight.
We won't be the ones to break the treaty.
The treaty is void, at least in Sam's mind.
Not ours.
Carla, no one's hunted for weeks.
We'll be fine.
No? Not me? And death.
So, you think Bella's gonna be showing?
Jess, she's not pregnant.
Okay. Bella gets married at 18.
Comes after Bella? Are you really ready to fight your own brothers? Your sister?
If it's the right thing to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very, very much. That's a picture wrap on Breaking Dawn.